Assemblage, today I will perform just about the most useless thing I ever learned in high school, but I learned it well. So well, in fact, I can't get it out of my head. And it's been quite a while since I've been in high school. Not that long, but long enough. So, without further ado, I will perform a little number you might be familiar with, or at least the first four words of it. Here we go. To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether 'tis noble in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or take arms against the sea of troubles and by opposing in them, to die, to sleep. And by sleep we mean to say to end the heartaches and thousand natural shocks that place us thereto. There's a consummation devoutly to be wished. To die, to sleep with death, to dream. Ah, there's the rub. For on that sleep of death where dreams may come when we have shuffled off this mortal coil and must give us pause. For who would bear the whips and scorns of time? The oppressor's wrong, the proud man's contumely. The pangs of despised love, the insolence of office, and the spurns that patient merits of the unworthy takes. When he himself might his quiet to make with a bare bodkin. Who would fathers bear to grunt and sweat under weary life but that the dread of something out of death? The undiscovered country, from whose bourne no traveller returns, puzzles the will. It makes us rather bear those ills we have than fly to others that we know not of. Thus conscience doth make cowards of us all, and thus the native hue of resolutions is sickly all with the pale cares of thought, and enterprise of a great pitch. And moment, with this regard, their currents turn awry, and lose the name of action. Thank you. Please subscribe. Oh my God.